Yeah, so last year, and after winning the 10K, went to the 5K, maybe I was a little too overconfident, man. I was like feeling really good, and 5K came around, it was 100 degrees on the track, real hot, and I kind of just fell off halfway through the race and mentally disengaged. So this year, you know, it was hot again. Well, there's chances of that happening. But, you know, I just kind of mentally engaged myself. I was feeling really, really good. Kind of just kept patient. When I made my move, I kind of looked around and noticed everyone was kind of tired, and I was like, I feel great. So I just made my move and didn't look back. Yeah, distance running, it's a lot about patience. You know, I was thinking about making a move at, you know, 5K to 2K to go. And, you know, I felt good, but I just kept feeling the competition out. I'm like, okay, I think a lot of it comes from, you know, you got to be intuitive when you race. And I just kind of read the field, read my body, and that's what I'm best at because I don't really run with a watch ever. I just kind of go by feel.
What does that mean to you?
You know, Al always mentions the 90s, and I always get on him about that. I don't like when he talks about that because I consider my class and myself and, you know, the guys I ran with in the last couple of years the greatest guys to ever go through an North Central program. So, you know, kind of just looking at it as a target on the, you know, on the board, and they're kind of playfully taking jabs at the guys from the 90s. And, you know. So, yeah, it's just great, though. They've been, you know, they made the program what it is today. So I'm really appreciative of that. It's unbelievable, you know, to end my senior year with four titles, six in the last 12 months. So. I don't know. It's just indescribable, and it hasn't hit me yet that I'm done. So maybe it will on the bus ride back, and yeah. We'll see, though.
The big thing was me and Grammy kind of schemed it all year, and we were trying to figure out where we could get the most points for conference, where we get the most points for nationals, what could we do to help the team the most. And we felt like kind of with how I picked up things indoors in the 400 and how I finished last year at the hurdles, we just thought it was the best option to get us the most points as a team. And I mean, last year I got eighth in the hurdles, and this year I got fifth in 400, and, you know, still good in the 4x4 and everything. So all that work together kind of went into making that decision. I think it was a good decision. It's not a individual accomplishment. It's a team effort. I think it's six of those are 4x4s, and then the other six are the individual stuff. And even with that individual stuff, it's the training I do with my guys every day, and my coach is pushing me. And you know, that is a team accomplishment. That is every single one of my teammates the last 4 years I've trained with and ran with. They all helped me get to there. And it's, you know, it went by so quick, and I never aimed to do that. It was never a goal of mine. It just kind of happened. And now we're sitting here talking about it. And it's pretty awesome. And kind of at a loss for words about everything right now, so it's pretty incredible. As you obviously, my North Central guys become my brothers, but these guys become your friends too that I'm racing against, and you know, unbelievable that, you know, we're here today, and just a great finish to the career, great finish.